Alright, let's bring down this power then. Now that we have an Omni tool. This nasty guy has.
Oi. I'll take it back, sweetheart. Sorry then, love. I won't hurt you. Don't mess with the big boy toys now.
What? What am I doing? I'm supposed to be matching this downward? It all goes up. Well, it's just pointing up because that's where we put it back. Surprised it just automatically unscrewed everything. Okay, that's good. All that. And that. All on that. That. Yeah, it's this one, and then this one. Not really. Maybe I'm supposed to mess with that and then change this? Maybe I'm supposed to put it up higher. To overload it? I really don't know. See, that one works. Oh wait, could this mean something? Just noticed this. We've got electrical battery equals question, exclamation mark. And we've got battery thing. Warning. Okay, so this is. I'm not sure if this is what this is. It looks like a battery. This looks like power. And this looks like water. See, this one's fine. This battery. Yeah, I don't get it. Told me how to work this thing. You were afraid once I started messing with it.
Nope. Sorry, kiddo. Don't know what I was thinking.
What'd I do? ID card covered in powder. The card's static plastic surface is now entirely coated with the ultrafine protein powder. I'm not sure why I wanted to do that.
Maybe if I jam it in. Second thought. I'm getting desperate.
Jam it in, huh?
Here you want drugs.
Fuck me! Oh, God!
Grasping at straws, Hadley. If I turn it around, it may fit. Probably not.
So why do we want to cover this with powder? Maybe for an upcoming puzzle that we haven't gotten to yet? Maybe we can open the breaker box with his card? I don't know. Multi-tool on this? No, this is really getting... You'd think she's gonna start doing something. Maybe I use it here to see... I don't know. I tried to use it here, though.
Maybe if I... Wait, no. Fudgesicles, that ain't gonna work.
Well, we originally used it... here, to get the multi-tool. I mean, maybe we can use it for the atmosphere control? See, this isn't even anything that we can mess with anymore.
No.
That puzzle downstairs. So tired of hearing this guy screaming constantly.
Hadley needs to get her head checked.
I don't know.
threshold reached. Safety threshold reached.
This is the lowest it goes. Can't help but think these two things work together. But I don't know what we're supposed to set it at. It's the same one I just did. See, I don't know, because the only other... there's nothing else to choose. This one works. If it's still selected here, yeah. I really don't know what I'm doing. So, I mean, this is helpful. But what am I supposed to be setting these numbers at? So it says battery and water is bad. Power and battery is bad. So battery... Jesus, I don't know. I don't think I could just cut these wires. I didn't realize that you can actually move them up by not by pressing this. So you don't... you don't want power and then battery, and you don't want battery and then water. Or them next to each other. Safety protocols disabled.
Safety protocols disabled.
Oh, that's what I just said. Okay, so now we can change this.
Thinking. I've been dead from the neck up, you stupid fucking knocked-up cow! You'll cause a fucking meltdown!
Get more with sugar than with salt. Does it go higher than 100, right? Am I dead? Dead yet.
Oh, fuck me.
No, thank you.
Streams for the past hour. You've gone and released the fucking devil, you stupid cocksucker.
Why, thank you. He's gonna get to us eventually. Probably. Maybe. Or he'll just die there, which would be even better. Time to get up. I can't do anything. Hadley, get up.
I'm gonna gut you. Yeah, like a fucking fish.
Hadley, it's time to get up.
Oh, and leave your bloody stump for Samantha.
Samantha?
I'm gonna feed you.
Oh.
And your bloody spawn.
Samantha? She's from Stasis.
Get the fuck away from me!
That fish tail thing that turned into a hybrid, I think.
Hadley, what's happening? I blacked out.
Who is that? Oh, he died.
Oh, just, you know, managed to turn off the power.
He finally died.
I'm screaming.
I can hear it, then you must be close.
I've been trying to move.
Not that close.
Had me strapped down while they tried to kill me.
At least things are starting again.
Them. Whoever took me. Huh. Whoever took you.
So we're done. Power breaker switch. It's a thermal magnetic circuit breaker. It probably controls something close by. Residual static charges pop out of the power core, but the reactor is offline. The electrical surge from the overloaded core has caused an emergency shutdown of the generator. Smoldering fragments. There's not much left besides the stink of ozone and melted plastic. Smoke drifts out of the charred cabinet, but it looks like the terminal is still online. Sticky pool of coagulated blood. The average adult human body contains between approximately 4.7 and 5.5 liters of blood. That's most of it. Hopes and dreams lie buried in this personal assistant. Yeah, not very admirable ones, though, I don't think. This guy was just as horrible as he was in almost death. Small insects circle the blackened splinters of bone and tendon that bulge out of the cauterized gore. Alright, let's check this guy's PDT. I'm sure it's going to be very entertaining. Not really. Danie Bolin, March 1st. New Year's resolutions. Very late, but who gives a shite? A few things I could improve on. 1. Teach Moose even more cuss words. He's such a marvelous bird. I'm training him to call Sharon a bleeping freak. It ain't a lie, is it? She has a screwed up arm, leg, and face. She'll be genuinely surprised when I reveal this delight to her. Just having a laugh. Oh, nice guy. 2. Tone my body by increasing my cheese intake to a wheel a day. Works the bowels and adds to my sophisticated charm. Cheese equals classy. Okay. 3. Focus on my new VIP task. Managing the quantum fusion plant is really an easy gig. Now, I won't let that on, yeah, but I push a few buttons, add a bit of grease here and there, and Bob's your uncle. My single purpose in life is to keep the turbine spinning and well lubed. I will keep focused so I don't botch anything up. Life support systems. Who needs them? Smiley face. What kind of ears does an engine have? Engineers. 4. Cement my place as the charming entertainer of this facility. Every morning at Bricky, I will stand up and take the piss. I plan to work the crew's unique personalities into my comedy routine. Just having a laugh. They'll love that. Probably grill more birds than George Foreman. 5. Drink more wine. What goes better with cheese? Yeah? Cheese and wine equals extra classy. 6. Cultivate my own curd. I found a rather unique culture growing on one of the shipping containers outside the PDT printer lab. Ooh, I need that PDT printer. I have also nicked a flask of Samantha's tit milk. The juice they use to keep her nippers happy. With a little love, it should taste and smell better than a mature cheddar. Oh, screw it. Who am I kidding? My plan is just to be more awesome than was last year. As if that is even possible. No, you have plenty of room. Well, had plenty of room to grow there. So Samantha was mentioned in stasis. Well, I forgot to run into Samantha here. But Samantha was named after somebody's daughter? Samantha started out with basically, I think a brain and a tail, like a fish's tail. And then started growing more and more, you know, organs. And I believe that was her in the iron lung that we found in the lab next to the security office. I think so. Because they said they put her in there and we looked at it and something banged against the iron, inside of the iron lung. Alright, so this is quite some time later, June 4th. Moose, my soul at last a solace hath, in dreams of thee, and therein knows an Eden of bland repose. That we're supposed to teach him cuss words. Okay. Alright, do we want to control this?
This thing sliced that charming gentleman in half. Ooh. Oh, it's not important. Not right now.
Am I gonna need to activate that to protect myself? Logged in is error. Crew annex. Am I gonna need this information? Crew relaxation lounge ID. I might. Probably not for all of this, but for some to get into something. Just remember what these options are. Is there? Can I? No, I can only use the mouse wheel. Oh no, it's on the side here. Used to it being on this side. Crew annex, main annex, sub annex A and B. Crew relaxation lounge, crew habitats, units A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. Grub habitat, passage A, B, and C, lab A, B, C, D, and E, facility A, B, C, D. Okay. So at some point I might need an ID to get into one of these. Shall we go this way? I'm afraid that's not possible. Flashing evacuation sign. It's not exactly ambiguous. Nothing else to see here, apparently. I'd be surprised if this has a good ending. Not that we're close to it, but I'm just saying. Oh, hello. Hydroponics. Ficus benjamina can reduce and even eliminate gaseous formaldehyde from indoor air conditioning systems, just in case. A soft crackling, soft static crackling sound emanates from the force field. Oh, hello. I can see now, thank you very much. Power generation is that way. Alright, came from there. Oh. The blades turn lazily in the turbine vents.
What is this place?
Circulating air through the facility's life support and atmosphere control systems. A dull hum emanates from the enormous ventilator. The heavy-duty impeller ventilates the annex. A barrier blocks entry to the other side. Overgrown flora. The teeming foliage looks like it has been neglected for some time. Abundant vegetation acts as a low-cost carbon dioxide scrubber in the facility's controlled atmosphere. Force fields. Emergency evacuation protocols have closed access to some parts of the facility. It hums and shimmers with electromagnetic energy. The words "Call JB for a good time" are scratched into the bark. Security access terminal controls access to the elevator platform. Right.
An elevator. A way out, I hope.
Mm-hmm. A large freight elevator waits on the platform. Electrified perimeter, though. A series of reinforced high-voltage electric cables restrict access to this area. It seems as if most of the power in the facility has been diverted to this barrier. Well, we're gonna need to undivert that, then. Anything else to look at? Nope. Run, lady, run! What was that? Well, we can't touch that. This looks a little haggard. Oh my god!
It hit the electric perimeter. I think that startled it.
That's good.
Not good. The elevator's on the other side of that same fence.
Yeah. Oh.
That's bad.
Hopefully if I get to the elevator, it, whatever it is, won't be there. I'm going with a glass half full approach.
You need to protect yourself. Find a weapon.
I can't go one-on-one with that thing. Like, especially in this state.
I have a blade.
It feels so slow. It's huge. And it's covered in blood.
You think it killed everyone?
Killed eight? I don't know. But this place is deserted. Maybe when the power went off, I let that thing out.
Well, they got what they deserved.
Oh, God. Did I?
Maybe not all of them.
I killed them all.
They deserved it. They blinded me. Tried to kill you and your child. They deserved it.
Yes. Yeah, I guess.
Did she tell him about that?
Survival of the fittest. Man to man.
Woman.
Man to woman.
Meh.
Just keep moving, Hadley. I'm counting on you. Your baby is counting on you.
It's because of this baby that I'm in this damn mess.
Where is he, and where is his voice coming from? Is it coming over a PDA or something? Now, the other thing that's interesting, I'm not sure how to fix, the cinematics, the volume is a lot lower. So, yeah, I'm not sure what to do about that. I mean, I can increase the volume, but then the volume in the game will be higher. I don't have a separate volume for cinematic. So I want to deactivate this with the thing there. She really didn't want to move there, I notice. Oh, brother.
PDT?
required for lift access. PDT printer room. Right, I wrote it down. PPPD. Unlock. Okay, so I've unlocked something somewhere. Brain emulation lab. Well, this isn't gonna work. Birthing lab nexus. Oops. Just in case. Crew facilities. So we are here, I guess? Yeah. So I'm not taking the elevator yet, because we need a PDT. We need to print a PDT. And I'm hoping we can just carry around it around with us and we don't have to, you know... get it surgically attached to our spine while we're pregnant. Probably make us very ill. Oh, so we can go in here. PDT printer room, got it. That schematic had me a little confused. Wish I could keep the lights on. I like seeing a little better. At least that thing's still on the other side of that electrified fence until I deactivate it and go in there. That's the closest we've seen of those hybrid things. I'm assuming that's what it is. So okay, so CSEC has been notified and we have an Omni tool, okay? Where's Garrus? I'm sure he wants to calibrate something. Timber crate. A series of unremarkable numbers are etched into the sides of the crate. Well, that might give us a hint of where we want to go next. Scratch metal crate. The galvanized zinc veneer is almost black with rust and grime. Storage container. It's some sort of industrialized cargo crate, but the ID decals on the sides have been damaged. Perhaps deliberately. The letters G and maybe an R or a K are just barely visible. Alright, so G, R, K, storage crate. Let me just write that down. Fuse box. Sparks snap and sputter out of an access panel in the wall. This symbol indicates that the door is without power. Fungus among us. A parasitic mold covers the metal bulkhead. Dispersed spores give off the fruity smell of decay. Yeah, it's so fruity, so fruity.
Stupid Hadley.
Why are we stupid? Groom Lake? What is this? I don't like this. We have to solve the mathematical equations now. 6, 6, 7. Three I 66 Y, which is also a repeat here, but this one is a question mark. Why'd she say she's stupid? I didn't want to go to that, but...
The fuse is melted.
Can I use my power tool? This is only a fuse. Fuse. Or Omni tool, rather.
Seems like a bad idea. Sorry, kiddo. Don't know what I was thinking. Don't worry, little guy. I'm not that stupid.
Sure about that?
If I turn it around, it might fit. Probably not. Ain't nobody got time for this.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Stupid Hadley.
Maybe we can get into one of these storage containers with this?
If I could only... Nah. Bad idea.
Gotta say, this is a lot harder than stasis. Wow. Alright, not sure what to do next, so I'm gonna call it an episode. Actually, we need to print a PDT so I can get back up to the atmospheric controls and so I can get to that elevator. So we need to find a way past that door. And we need a fuse. I don't suppose we can grab a fuse from you. Let me just check really quickly. We do need power, and this is power generation. Well, good for them. Can I grab a fuse out of this?
Stupid Hadley!
I'm guessing that's a no.
If I could only... bad idea. Grasping at straws, Hadley.
Pretty much. Alright, well, yeah, I give up for now. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.